So guys, today I want to share with you the top websites for someone out there looking for a job that you can use to apply for a job. I know there are millions of websites out there to use for job search, but I want to share those ones that you can send your CV and you get feedback from the employers. So let's dig in. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alicia Speaks. If you are new here, please consider subscribing, share, like, and don't forget to turn on your notification button so that you can be notified every time I post a new video. So guys, before I dig into the websites, I want to let you know about two things. Number one, in Dubai, when you're applying for a job, jobs are free. Nobody is supposed to ask you money to apply for a job. Nobody is supposed to ask you money to give you a job. If someone does that, just know it's illegal and you do not trust that person. Number two, on this website, I'm gonna share with you need to create a good CV with a cover letter and a good profile. It's very important because remember, there are so many people out there looking for the same job as you, so you need to stand out with your CV. Now, let's dig into the websites. Number one, Indeed. Indeed is the easiest websites in Dubai when you are looking for a job. And on Indeed, it doesn't matter which kind of job you are looking for, they have each and every job for everyone out there looking for a job. It doesn't matter if you're looking for a professional job or not, they have lots of jobs. Everyone has a chance to find a job. Some websites, they only have professional jobs. On Indeed, they have each and every job. And on this website, some employers indicate they are there for numbers, which you can call on and tell them more about yourself, which is an advantage for you guys to try it out and see how it goes. The second website is Beirut. Beirut is based in the UAE. It's also commonly used for professional jobs. If you're looking for a professional job in IT, engineering, finance, and accounting, Beirut is good for you. They major in all types of jobs, but they are good with professional jobs. If you're looking for professional jobs, you can go for Beirut, and their response is also faster. And Beirut is one of the best websites in Dubai that companies use to post professional jobs. You can try it out and see how it goes, but it works. The third website is LinkedIn. This website is good also for professional jobs. So those of you who are looking for professional jobs, go direct to LinkedIn. And the advantages of using this website, you can connect with people, you can connect with HR and ask them how far is the recruitment process. This website, you can get a job all over the world, not only in Dubai, but you can get a job even outside Dubai. Their feedback is really positive, is really friendly. It's a friendly website. You chat and ask questions and tell people more about yourself. If you didn't succeed, they will tell you. If you succeeded, you know. Like it's really nice for you guys who are looking for professional jobs. You need to go for this website and try it out. Number four is MonsterQ. This website is friendly because it doesn't matter if you are looking for a professional job or it's not a professional job. This website is friendly. It's like Indeed. You don't need to be a professionist to apply to this website. They have all kinds of jobs on these websites. It's friendly also. You get feedback immediately. It's like Indeed because they also post a phone number where you can call direct the employers and tell them more about yourself. So guys, I advise that check it out on this website because it's nice also. I know not everyone is looking for professional jobs. Some people are just looking for any job, any available job for them to work to be able to earn a living. So this MonsterQ website is good for you. Number five is Dubizzle. This one is also good. You can go and advertise your CV there. I mean, Dubizzle, who doesn't know Dubizzle? Dubizzle is also good. You can try it out. Go there and type in which kind of job you are looking for and try to advertise your CV over there. You'll get feedback. Dubizzle is commonly used in Dubai and I think in North Africa. For those who are coming in North Africa, I know you heard about this website. It's good. You can go there and type in the kind of job you are looking for and try to advertise your CV on Dubizzle. Number six. Number six is Limon. Limon is also a website that is commonly used in the Middle East. And on this website, most of the companies, they give you opportunities to grow your skills, as they have short courses where they can sponsor you and they train you before you get a job. And most of the jobs that are advertised on these websites, they give their people that opportunity to grow their skills. This is also a good opportunity for you guys to apply for a job using this website. Try it out and see how it goes. This brings me to number seven, is Go for Talent. Go for Talent is also commonly used here in Dubai, and on this website they are really honest. They will tell you, they will review your CV and they will tell you an honest opinion, what is wrong with your CV. They will tell you where you need to check, where you need to improve on your CV. So it's also a good website, despite the fact that they will tell you their opinion about your CV. You know, you are looking for customer care, but your CV is showing sales. So they will give you their honest opinions and tell you your CV doesn't match with the position we are looking for. So guys, those are the websites I wanted to share with you. Try them out and let me know in the comment section below how it goes. If you have a different opinion, or if you have some websites that you have used and I didn't list them, let me know in the comment section below so that we can share with the rest of the people there that are looking for jobs. Let us help each other and give this information out to our brothers and sisters. And if you find this information relevant, let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and turn on your notification button so that you can be notified every time I post a new video. Thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video.